The UN Security Council has declared the Pakistani founder of the Islamist group, Jaish-e-Mohammed, a global terrorist. After China dropped its objections, Pakistan has confirmed it will immediately enforce the sanctions against Masood Azhar.